nothing worth crapping on.
Moving on. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the Leaveland Burns. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL Game Day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down green street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
Oh, nice hit! Mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL.
What's that, Grim?
Oh, now the offense is getting kills?
Oh, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Sure, now he catches him. Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense knocked a pass down, and quarterbacks hate that. Third down and eight.
Hot one,
eight. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die! First and ten.
Bruce and I think the ginormous guy.
I hope you covered your ears, Bruce, because that was in like Bruce's bowels. He is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. A touchdown saving tackle. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. Boom! Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
A bone crusher right there, folks. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. And they pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one. Down and three. This guy's a brick. Hey, Bricks, you were hit more than a few times like that in your career.
140 times to be exact, in one game to be more exact, during one play to be more and more exact. It wasn't even a game, actually. Coach just laid into me on the sidelines.
And it's first and ten. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Third down and long. Nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Brett. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. And with another pick, the QB says, oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Episode.
Call a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. Oh, that's what small talk. It really put to the test. First and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and ten.
Was you can't kill the messenger because he's gonna kill you, but then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
That's the way to keep.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. Too many players that kids can look up to at home. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ten. And he just... Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. With my own teeth.
Ah, another interception.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
There, maybe a yard. Second down and nine. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump out the window. That ought to stop them.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. He broke free and has opened. There might not be an eye in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all over the other team's helmets right now. Oh, man. Two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outman.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Hey, like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. And it's first and ten. A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. Almost intercepted. And that'll bring up third down and 7. And the quarterback throws. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Now hold on. Looks like the offense.
First down. I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down and 9. Nice run for 5 yards. They stop the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks.
But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags it. He is fighting for every yard. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh. how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. Second down and 9. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And it's 1st and 10. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than complete. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Mom Satan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? We're going to go to a striptease show? Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's 1st and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and 9. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch!
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's 1st and 10.
See that boot, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down and more than the QB would like. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Thankfully, I can't do it to you.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback might...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Now, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And it's first and ten. That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. With the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking pills.
That's a giant... Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and two. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your aunt... Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and eight to go. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down and a lot. And he breaks away.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone, quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Hey, I'm scared of what's shiver. I am a hell of
no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Vin?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and ten. Foam at about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor, my bro.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more!
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and ten. Ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some things like that in a quarterback.
Second down and 10. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and 5. Second down in a very lot. And the defense just called the ginormous 30. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? Third down and, well, good luck. And he down to keep the drive alive. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Eh, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points. They spend 2 years in the league and then they become bouncers at biker bars.
And it's first and ten. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And he's off to the races.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out.
That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and ten.
He could go all the way.
Where? Back to the bench? He dropped it, you putz.
Second down and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense. And he's up. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. It's first and 10. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Mal with the brain scrambler.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take. Oh, come on. That was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. Yeah. And so do the fans. First and 2. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 2. And another interception.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. sack once today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
It's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Excuses for this QB. Oh man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
First down and nine. And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Defense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a...
The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack.
Hey, man, I was hanging on the pedal now.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's bad.
Quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Second down in a mile. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And he broke free and has open field in front of him. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Leaveland Burns got their asses kicked and handed to them today and lose by forfeit. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, put you on the
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it. So